The real challenge is about changing our mindset and going through that personal journey, deepening ourselves and understanding, self-reflecting. But what I've seen from my experience of being in communities is that is actually something we can do in community. We don't have to do that personal development alone. And when we do it in a community, it becomes much more powerful and actually helps us then take that next step together.